We went through a period after Nixon where both Democrats and Republicans largely refrained from trying to do that. That the Watergate stink was enough, that everyone was nervous, and they by and large didn't do it until a law professor from Chicago became President Barack Obama. And the media had told him he could do no wrong, and so he began blatantly. The press said, that made you suspect, we're going to target you. Now, the reason this connects back to what we were just saying is you're talking about,
Are you kidding me?
What was that?
That dude just hit me.
Where is
Chrissy? She's in Seattle.
Oh my god! He just drove right through it.
He just destroyed the thing and took off.
Well, that's a delay for us.
Ciao, people!